exploring and getting to the mission objective right here, because shit, because the gas mask is like, what's going on? What's this? What's going on here? Hey everyone, welcome back to Metro 2033 Redux on PS4. My name is Mike, and let's do this. Alright, so in the last video, we kind of finally found Miller, the guy we've been looking for the whole game. And the council that is around this guy refused to give us help. So Miller himself has decided he wants to help us personally because he's seen the struggle we've been through. He's been a friend of Hunter. You know, Hunter told us to come meet him. And he's got a plan where we're going to head towards the library to find some military archives that are going to tell us where a rocket station is, where we can shoot missiles.
The council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
So those missiles that it talks about right there, they're going to use them to shoot the Dark Ones, which is the mutants. I don't know how they're going to do that. I guess they're going to, they know where their base is, their hive. You know what I mean? Their nest. And they're going to shoot a rocket at their nest, I guess. Oh, gas mask. Square? Yes. I want a square. Every time. I forget. Holy shit. Already? There's like shit in your face. This place looks familiar. At least like, they're like stations, aren't they? They all look the same. You know, like as if it was like a real life train station. Mask, new one, nice. It's not even that good. It's okay, I guess. Is this guy got nothing? So I think Miller said he was gonna meet us at the library. I don't know why he's not with us now. If that's where we're heading. Oh shit. Yeah, let's kind of get crouched, I guess. I think we're meeting by the library, not the missile place. So, I don't know why he's not with us right now. We should really be with him. Okay, so I think we're kind of stealthing in a way at the moment. Because these... What's he got? Is he picking something up? Although these mutants are all running around wildly. They don't know where... They haven't spotted me. I can hear footsteps behind me. Are we going this way? Yes, keep going this way. Obviously, we've got to be pretty quick in exploring and getting to the mission objective right here, because shit, because the gas mask is like, what's going on? What's this? What's going on here? It doesn't look too safe, but it's better than where we were. Let's heal quickly. I took some damage to my gas mask right there. Tonic man, whatever that means. Okay, shit. Oh, I don't know. We got a tripwire right there. How do we get past that? How do we get past that tripwire? Because we can't stand up there, can we? No. What the fuck? I need to throw a grenade at that, don't I? So let's quickly make sure I got grenades equipped and then throw a grenade at it. I got knives equipped. So we're going to throw a grenade right here. Run backwards. It didn't blow! The things fell though, so I could be able to jump over it. No, run! Fuck. How'd you get past that shit? Oh, I'm alive. Holy shit, I'm alive. So it's time to heal again. Has this guy got a better gas mask? He has. That's good. It's like 1 degree less being worse than mine. Is this even the place to go? Come on now. Yeah, I'm sure it is, because the game told me to go this way. I think we can go around the edge here. Yes, here we go. Why is it all rubble? What the fuck? Okay, so that trap I just fell through right there, it actually is just a thing falling. It's just not an explosive, so I just sprinted through at that time. And it didn't kill me. So right here, I'm going to run through this before the rocks fall on my head. Yeah, that should do it. That should do it. Okay. So I'm going to stay a bit low going around this corner, because there could be mutants anywhere. The flying ones are the most... Is this a door? Can we go in here? Whoa! Whoa! Fuck you! What the hell? You just kind of teleported in front of me there. Glitchy bastard! Okay, keep the shotgun out. Because it... If I'm going to take a stealth kill, I can just change to the machine gun. Oh my god, I can't even see this shit! Fuck these guys. Fuck these guys. Am I going this way? I'm not even going that way. Heal quickly, and then I need to see where I'm meant to be going. Where am I going? So I'm going down this way. Oh my god, look how many things there are. Where are we going? Oh shit! Fuck me! Trying to see where you're meant to be going and have your weapon ready at the same time. It's fucking difficult. So we're going this way. Somewhere this way. Ow. Whoa, whoa! What the fuck? Sorry for swearing so much, guys. I realised I do swear quite a bit when I'm under pressure. So I'm just going to sprint now. I know we're going generally in this direction. So hopefully RTM can run faster than... No, he can't. Die already, you bitch. Okay, I don't know where we're going. This way? No. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Okay, we need to be inside the back of this trailer, I guess. There's something in here. Stop reloading! I'm trying to press square to access stuff, and it's just like... Don't know what I'm doing! Don't know what I'm doing! Don't know what I'm doing. Fuck you. Maybe we just need to clear the area. You know, of all the infected. What the fuck? You're dead, mate. I shot you twice, or like three times at least. Maybe the objective, right, is to be there and just clear everything so that Miller's guys can come. Which makes no sense because, you know, obviously if Miller's guys are trying to get me to clear the area, why don't they just come with me and make life a whole lot easier? Fucking these shots are hard to make. They're both dead. So I'm just gonna keep killing enemies until hopefully something might happen. Please let something happen. Die. I don't know how many shots have I got left. I'll check when I'm clear of enemies for a bit. Is he dead? He's dead, isn't he? Of course he is. Come on, mate, you're dead. Yes, yes. Hello? What the hell? A bit late, guys. A bit late. So that's what you meant to do. That's bullshit. Miller goes, all right, guys, Artyom, you go ahead, and we'll watch you have some fun with the mutants for, like, 10 minutes. And then we'll join in. Because, we know how much you like spending time alone with these guys. I'm very low on ammo, guys, you know. What are we doing here? I'm gonna heal. My gas mask is fucked as well. Is this guy got ammo? No, he's got a med pack there, though. He's got a new gas mask. Why are we guarding this truck? Okay, I need bullets, guys. Does this guy have bullets over here? Oh god. Oh god. On my left. Where'd they go? Okay, I'm gonna run over here quickly. If those guys can cover me while I try and find some ammo on this dead guy. Hopefully that guy's got ammo. I need to check my ammo, but I just really haven't got an opportunity to do so. I don't think that's a full clip I've just equipped. So I may be on my last clip on this gun. See that I can reload? I've got one shot left. Shit. Come on, guys. Okay, I've got a full clip, actually. Yeah, I've got loads of ammo for this. Maybe he'd give me some ammo. I don't know. Behind me. Jeez. Oh my god.
I remember what to do. We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, alright? Now freezing here. Let's go.
I've got no shots. Oh shit, I have. I've got no shots now. Shit. That could have been the one shot that saved the world, and I've wasted it on snow. How many health kits have I got? Let me just check my ammo now. Have I got one rifle round? Wow, I've got one shot. One bullet. For my current weapons. Got a lot of health kits, so let's heal. And let's hope to God that there's some ammo in this area, or even like a weapon. Nice ammo. Nice! So let me just see what that is. Seven. There was like two clips there. I got seven bullets from all that. Seven. I think I've actually got a full clip and then an extra seven.
Seems to be quiet.
When he says birds, I think he means demon birds, doesn't he? He's dead. Game over, mate. Oh shit, he might make it. Oh shit, what a surprise. I thought he was dead for sure. So I need to try and find... I need to put a gas mask filter on. So I need to find a way out of here. While these guys are... That's locked, I think. He says if it's locked. Of sure, of course it's going to be locked. Oh shit, what the fuck? What the hell? Huh? What was that? What was that? No. I thought like a swinging hook just took me out. What? What the hell? Who closed that door? Okay, gas mask filter. It was that thing there. See that thing? What was that? That's like Jumanji. Remember Jumanji when the plants come to life? Whoa, shit. Holy shit, look at that! There's loads! Can I shoot these? Is it gone? Oh, it's killed up. You shoot it once, it kills up. It's like Half-Life, you know, those things that suck you up in the air. I think if you shoot them, they kill up, don't they? Or if you give them an item, they take it instead of you. I'm in a bad position. Give me the ship. Give me your ship. Give me a gas mask. Okay, that's cool. It's actually a pretty good condition gas mask. So I think I'm heading around all the way this way. Let's just quickly shoot one, and then go on that side that we shot it from. What's that over there? Fuck you. And this guy too. This guy's lost his leg. Oh, he lost. Is his shoe? Oh no, he's lost his leg. Fuck! I'm reloading. He's gone. Oh my god. Screw you. Okay, which way? This way? This door's open. Push it, open it. Artyom! Open the door, you bastard! That thing's gonna come back down now, isn't it? I feel like it's gonna come back down. There's a door there. Let's run over there and see if we can open this door. How do you open doors? come on, that door's open. Just go through it. There's the thing there. Can we shoot this? There we go. Now that door is open. So we need to go back. Do we have to go back all the way where we just came? Surely I can open this. Let me in. They got up there quick. Alright guys, can you let me through? Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back.
Don't go anywhere. There's a fucking swingy thing attacking me and I've got like no ammo. Oh, it's open. Nice.
Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work or so.
What was blocking that door? It's a wooden door, mate. Come on, you can just kick it open. You're Artyom, the bloody killer of all dark ones. Mutant killer. I'm coming. What's that noise? I think that means my gas mask is like a minute away from going out. Are we fighting this? I'm not wasting ammo if we don't need to fight this. Yeah.
Did anyone fart? Who cares? In the gas mask, we won't smell it anyway.
God, the Russians are so badass, aren't they? They make jokes in the like most extreme conditions. Don't fuck with a Russian.
Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
I'm doing well. Thank you. What was that? I didn't even see properly. So there's a door here. We need to be quick. That door looks like the one we're to use, but how do I... What am I meant to do in there? Do I feel grenade checking? Oh, shit. Is there any other doors over here? Quickly check. This looks like... No. There's definitely this door we need to do something with. I'm going to throw a grenade at it. Just because I think it may... Oh, that's a knife. And it did the job. That was strange. This guy's got a gas mask there as well. What weapon is that on the ground? Switch the, I think I've got some shotgun shells there now. Whoa, this could be a good gun. Look at it, it's got no ammo though. Switch back to the shotgun. If I switch this weapon for that weapon, will I have more ammo in the clip now? I will! Nice! That's good. Okay, we're getting good shit done here. So it looks like when you switch weapons, you take the ammo that was in the weapon with you. If it's the same weapon type. Okay. Let's quickly check this guy's corpse. I picked something up, I don't know what it was. Could be useful. Pick something up there as well. Shotgun shells, good. Oh shit, I need to let them guys in, don't I? Oops. Sorry. Have I opened it? How do I let them in? That's like a secret passage. Alright guys, that thing's flashing up there, so I'm going to shoot that. Oh shit! It's a good job they weren't resting their backs against that door. This gun looks bad, look how kitted out this gun is. Okay, we need to go quick guys, because I think my gas masks are like low on filters. I'm not feeling confident on how much gas I've got left. Oxygen. Can we go? Can we just hurry? Can we just move a bit faster? Look at these! I walk faster in my own house, like walking and just like strolling. These guys are like, of course, obviously the stealthing, but come on. This is not. Oh god. This is a big open room.
You've probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful.
Librarian? That's not a fucking...
Listen,
friend. Jokes.
Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beast won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again.
Librarians. What do they look like? It looked like a normal mutant to me, the librarian. What do you call the librarian? Keep still. Oh no, buddy. I think I should not have shot my bullets there. I've wasted some ammo, I think. Because that was banned. That was scripted. Give me your shit. You can't fight, give me your ammo.
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Come now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Some help you are. Like, I'll help you do all your shit, but I'll let you do most of it, is what he said there. I think he's killed like two beasts, and I've killed like loads on my own, and he's left me on my own to start with. He joined me, and now he's leaving me on my own again. Fucking shit helper. Okay. So wait, once I figure out... What the hell is that? Once I figure out what librarians look like, I can, know not to look at them in the eye. How'd you open this? Get in! I can't get... Oh, I am in. I'm in. Oh, what?
I was alone again. And soon yes. I would look into the eyes of fear. Literally.
Okay, so if you look at the right-hand side of the screen right now, I'll move my camera out of the way. That is what a librarian is, I think. Because he's a big bastard. And I've never seen him before. And we're going to actually jump into this section in the next video, guys. Because that's all we've really got time for. And it's a good place to stop, because it's a new chapter. So thank you so much for watching, guys. If you do like the videos, please do like and subscribe. It really helps with just making my channel grow and stuff. So thank you so much. Bye-bye.